My name is Kirt Joefield. I have been in the tourism industry since 2008. I am the owner of Joe's Taxi Service and Tours. And this is my tourism story. I was a PH driver for several years. I hustled my car for a living. And the way I dealt with my passengers, I was observed by these gentlemen and they were quite pleased and satisfied the service I provided to the passengers. And they recommended that I get into the tourism industry. So I got my taxi badge, I got a taxi, I joined the Tobago Owners and Drivers Association, which I am now the vice president of. I never envisioned myself being a vice president of anything. And because of this, the sky is the limit. Tourism industry offered me many more opportunities than just hustling back and forth on the road and taking passengers from here to there. I do a lot of pickups at the airport and port and take guests to their accommodation, any part of the island that they are situated. I also put tour packages together and to make sure that they see the island in its entirety. I do reservations and recommendations of good restaurants and take the guests to and from to make sure that the service is actually delivered. Since being in the tourism industry, I did several courses. I have done Know Your Country, I have done First Aid, I have done Defensive Driving, and most recently I did a more in-depth course of tour guiding that allowed me to know my country a little more. I usually keep in touch with them on social media by WhatsApp, for example, when they are leaving the island and they are boarded and they are on their way. I send them a message thanking them for using my services. I was humbly honored that they chose me and may they have a great flight to where they are going. I measure my success based on the reviews and the feedback I would get from the satisfied guests. And it has gone to the point that guests have actually booked me from time to time more than a year in advance. One of my most memorable experiences is that I was recommended by one of the prominent hotels on the island to provide a service to a family that was coming with a differently abled person. And I had to pick them up at the airport, bring them to where they were staying, parked at the establishment, take them to any part of the island that they desired at any whatever time that I was there for, and to help in whatever way I can to provide a holistic service. And I believe service is something that you voluntarily give and not what people ask for. And the reviews that I got after these persons had left from the hotel was so encouraging to me. It allows you the fuel to continue in this industry. I don't usually see challenges. I adapt to the situation that presents itself. So much so that I was able to get awards from the tourism industry. I got Taxi Driver of the Year in 2011. I got Most Outstanding Driver in 2013. And I have tried to advance and update myself because of this, to continue providing a professional service. You're sure to get reliability, timeliness, efficiency, and courteousness. My name is Kirt Joefield, and that's my tourism story.